About a couple months ago, I witnessed a car accident, around Park Merced. I currently am a student here at San Francisco State. I'm a junior. I moved from San Ramon, which is like 45 minutes away, and I decided to move to Park Merced with two of my best friends. So, like I said, a couple months ago, it's been a rainy, humid day, and it's just not the type of day you want to go outside. So I've just been inside, chilling, doing my homework, and it's around 5 and it stops raining. I'm like, okay, maybe I'll go to the gym. Gym's right next to our leasing office. So I walk and I'm just, you know, listening to my music, bumping music and whatever. And all of a sudden, on 19th Street, this BMW is just going and it swerves to the right and hits into an SUV. The SUV swerves to the right and hits the curb. And instead of the BMW stopping, it turns around and it starts going toward where I am. I'm like, oh my God, what is going on? Like, how, I can't even believe I'm witnessing this right now. So anyways, the BMW turns and it comes on the lawn and it crashes into like the flower bed of in front of the leasing office. And luckily it stops. All of a sudden, you see the guy in the BMW gets out, or in the SUV, and gets out of his car, and he's screaming and running. He's like, hey, like, where are you going? Like, you hit my car. Thinking that the guy's, like, trying to escape. Anyways, he comes toward me, and he notices he stops, and he's like, and the car's in the bushes. And we go up to the car, and we notice it's two old people, really, like, around probably their 60s. And, the guy's shaking, and it's a couple. I feel so bad. We're like, are you okay? And I don't know what was going on, but he just lost control and couldn't stop. And it just was a really scary thing, because like all of a sudden, I call 911, and they're on their way, and this guy and the couple's in the car shaking. And it was just like a really scary feeling. I've never really experienced a car accident, and yeah. So, anyways, basically that is what I witnessed, and yeah. Okay. Anyways, let me tell you some stuff about me. I am a broadcasting major, and I love to smile, and I'm really excited for this class. Thank you for listening to me.